Well, kidneys may not get all the credit, but they're major organs that do a lot of work to keep us healthy. One of their key functions is to remove toxins and excess fluid from our bodies. If they fail, patients can go on hemodialysis or peritoneal dialysis. Currently, 20 patients in Tobago are being treated using peritoneal dialysis. Unlike hemodialysis, peritoneal dialysis does not involve any blood lines outside of the body. The blood filtering process is done in the peritoneum, the membrane surrounding the abdominal cavity. It means that persons can access treatment in the comfort of their home.
Some of the main benefits are the independence. One, two, if a patient lives in a remote area, he or she is able to do it without the interaction of the nurse. They can do it for themselves at home. And also the other benefit is the flexibility of traveling. A patient has that option to travel abroad. He can carry his or her machine as well as the supplies.
The technology for peritoneal dialysis machines is improving all the time. Thanks to cellular signals, doctors and nurses at the dialysis department in Bacolet can stay informed easily. They can check up on their patients' responses to treatment without leaving the office.
We are able to access the machine whether the patient is in the unit or not. We are able to change programs. We are able to add or minus features. What we can also do is see how the patient therapy is going, how the patient is ultrafiltrating, how they are removing creatinine and other toxins. We can also see if the patient has missed a therapy, right? So by that, what we do, we monitor them from afar.
The dialysis department has acquired two of the updated peritoneal dialysis machines. And the Tobago Regional Health Authority is purchasing more machines so more patients can be adequately served.
At this moment, we are giving more the newer patients and also the patients who are able to conduct the technological part of it. So you'll find that the younger patients, they will get it.
The peritoneal dialysis machines are supplied to patients free of charge. All patients are trained on the proper and safe use of the machines before taking them home. Doctors and nurses carry out regular checks on patients to monitor the state of their health. I'm Amadara Mills for Let's Talk Tobago.